The Pearl City Park packed with people as we speak, all enjoying the city's annual Spring Festival. All kinds of fun going in over there at that Rankin County town for Pearl Day. Carnival rides, a petting contest, and of course, a lot of food. Plus a little bit of country music, all to entertain the crowds.
Ever how long Pearl Day's been going on? I never missed a year. It's always nice to go to Pearl Day.
That sure is. If you didn't make it out to Pearl Day, well, you still got chances. I mean, of course, it goes on tonight. And then the last day of that 3-day festival is tomorrow.